Meccanoid G15 by Meccano. What is it? Meccanoid G15 is a robotic kit that allows you to build a 2-foot interactive robot with its own personality. Children have fun building it and then playing with it, while at the same time learning a bit about robotics. The MeccaBrain is the control center of the robot. It has 4 color buttons for navigation and to record movements and sounds. It also has a microphone, a speaker, and motor ports to control arm and feet movement, LED light ports for its head, along with connections for USB and batteries. You can play with Meccanoid in 3 ways. Use different voice commands such as, walk with me, so that Meccanoid goes for a walk while holding your hand, or make it give you a high five. With LAM, Learned Intelligent Movement, move the arms of the Meccanoid and record your voice. Meccanoid can save the sequence of the movements and sounds and play them again in the same order. You can also connect Meccanoid with its app via Bluetooth and program it with the Animation Builder, a 3D virtual model of the robot, and the Behavior Builder, a graphical interface of drag-and-drop blocks. Who is it for? If you are over 10 years old, interested in robotics and construction with Meccano parts, Meccanoid G15 is for you. What else does it offer? The Meccanoid G15 kit has more than 600 parts, including a MeccaBrain, 6 motors, LED lights, wheels, polycarbonate parts, tools, many screws, and an instruction manual for building the robot. The Meccanoid G15 is 100% compatible with other classic Meccano parts, allowing you to build whatever you want. You can find interesting examples on the Meccano website. How to use, prepare, assemble it? Assemble the different parts with the help of the visual guide and tools. Connect the motors, lights, and battery cables to the MeccaBrain. Meccanoid uses 4 Type-C batteries. Turn it on. It will do a systems check to verify connections. If everything is okay, Meccanoid will ask you to test its voice commands.
Say my name, Meccanoid.
If you prefer new content or want to change the Meccanoid's language, download the robot updated software on the Meccano website. Connect the robot to your computer with the USB cable and run the program.